Hello， 大家好，我是 Almen 黄佩霞，我将会推出一个 Mentorship Program。咁喺个过程里面咧，我就会去了解你哋嘅性格啦、你哋嘅特色啦、你哋嘅长处啦，咁然后咧就帮助你哋咧带出你哋教学时候嘅長處咧，同埋特色，咁咧成為一個好有特色嘅老師啦。
When I first started teaching at Pure, I was pretty green at teaching yoga. Almen decided to take me on as her mentee. What was really great about Almen's mentorship is that she would actually have me teach part of her class, and she did it slowly. So I would just teach the beginning part of the class, and then eventually I taught the whole class.
Prior to joining Pure Yoga as a teacher, I have been a Pure member.And a student of Almen for a number of years. During her classes, I'm always amazed by the high energy she displays and the deep care and attention she has for her students. I find that that is very important and very useful as it helps me build up my confidence.
我是在2017年的3月份加入黄佩霞老师的这个 mentorship program. 我会每天跟着黄佩霞老师去他不同的瑜伽中心的课，然后他会让我教15分钟，后来是教30分钟，到最后那个礼拜呢，整个小时的课程都是让我教的。然后每一次我教完呢，黄佩霞老师会马上的告诉我他的想法，还有他的建议，包括我上课时候我讲话的声音，我的指导的方式，还有我整个课程的内容的安排。
咁呢一个课程呢，其实我是可以教一些讲广东话啦、英文啦，或者是普通话的学生，或者是准老师的。
And it was really great to have her there to guide me, watch over me, take the class, and tell me, you know, give me notes afterwards. And with every time that I came and taught the class, she would give me more notes, and there would be more improvement, and my confidence obviously would become greater.
One thing I learned about the mentorship program is the deep connection to students when I teach.And makes everybody feel included. After each class, Almen would spend time with me to go through what I did right and what I did wrong.
我觉得整个经验是非常珍贵的，尤其是对一些新手老师们来说，因为你不单只可以每天去练习怎么教学生，还有呢，就是你有一个这么有经验的黄佩霞老师，把他的经验之谈毫无保留的告诉你，所以基本上你真的少走了很多冤枉路。也避免去犯一些不需要犯的错误，而更快的可以成为一个好老师。
咁而呢一个课程咧，我每一次咧都会系一对一咁同你哋一起去练习。咁练习嘅时候咧，你有机会会喺我嘅班房里面去尝试教真正嘅学生。而每一个星期咧都会有唔同嘅目标。当你进步咗之后咧，我哋会前进去下一个目标。到完成咗20几个钟头之后咧。你將會成為一位好有信心的老師。
I'm deeply grateful for the time and opportunity that I have spent with Almen under her mentorship program, and I highly recommend it.
So I really appreciate Almen, and I want to thank her so much for taking me under her wing and just giving me that confidence to start teaching and giving me tips on how to teach, because teaching takes more than just.Knowing the poses, it takes a lot of your personality and your command of the classroom, and she gave me that.